Hello and welcome to CNN News. You are watching your host Anjali in delivering the best of news that happened the day.
BSP Chief Mayawati today charged that the center is ignoring the demand for caste census due to its casteist mentality. She also accused the Yogi Adityanath government of meting outstep motherly treatment to Muslims and creating fear among them in the Uttar Pradesh. BSP supports the demand of OBC community for caste census due to Jatiwad Mansikta. The center is ignoring the demand, she charged. Mayawati was talking to reporters after a review meeting of Muslims, Jat and OBC community office bears of her party in Lucknow for the reserved seats. 86 out of 403 seats are reserved for SC in the state. Attacking the state government, she alleged among religious minorities, Muslims are very upset in all matters with the state government. In this government, their progress has stopped. Their exploitation is being done by framing them in fake cases and fear is created among them with new rules and laws. This also shows the BJP's step motherly treatment towards them.
Let's now move to today's news. So that's it from us to this news. But before we leave, I would like appeal to keep watching CNN News. Thank you.